friend. Let's get ready for Valheim.
We just need the black
stuff. So yeah, we did get some Plains Farm stuff.
Did we get blacks?
Time for y'all to get super comfy.
Oh, you planted?
It's time for Valheim. I don't know what part this is going to be.
Cool. Did I put a cultivator there? I didn't put a cultivator.
All right. We coming in. Yo, these apple pie tart things that I made are so fucking good, dude.
Good job, Benjamin.
You're welcome, Larry.
Benji man, what's up?
God, it's so awkward.
Sometimes it's just simple things in life.
I don't know. I'm not gonna lie, like, it's gotten to the point where, like, I have to stop myself from referring to myself as Kios at during work.
I can't not call you Kios. I can't call you Kios.
I know. I entirely fucking understand.
I just need to find him real quick.
I know both, so, like, I'm good with either or.
Guys, what was on the agenda? The last time we ran out, we cleared
silver.
Yeah, we cleared silver. Oh, that bad, Val?
In the Mortar Shore portal, I think I'm going to go scout up there. So I'm going to want to grab 5 stone and a couple of birds so that I can make something to fucking drive me off that day.
One other thing I did 2 weeks ago was make a little hut to trap for a mortar store. Just store it in it.
Oh, some luck spawn.
I'm just gonna. Is there a fire there? I don't remember.
There's not a fire there.
Oh, is like your before. GPU just like kind of beat skis? Or
do you want to modify
it? Like, what's up with it?
I'm gonna build a fireplace outside the stone.
I'm gonna modify the hut so it's fire capable because it's a.
I forgot we do need a fuck ton of silver. It's 40 silver for a fucking sword. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
You don't really use silver for anything else. So whatever silver gets, it's gonna be weapons.
Yeah.
Yep. I have my stuff, and I'm happy to work on getting more.
Yeah, I'm totally fine with what I have, and obviously everyone else needs to kind of get their shit in order first. Like,
need armor.
Me? I'm okay. I'm okay for now. I can survive for now. Especially if I'm only doing, like, mining runs and shit.
For the love of Christ, get out of
That's weird. So it's just specifically Osu? That's wild.
Right here, and with Planesbob spawning next to us, we can start doing black metal.
Well, it's wet here anyway, so...
We can't do black metal yet.
No, we can't.
We need motor.
We need motor, never mind.
Yeah, and to do motor, we definitely need to get gripped up a little bit better.
Yeah, you need... Get silver. Just get silver on.
Yeah. I definitely don't want to fucking go exploring in the mountains at nighttime. That's always a fucking hard disaster. I am, however, going to take this boat and break it down. Did we check the fucking mountain behind us? I assume we did, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's thoroughly checked. It's been wishbone too.
Damn.
It's basically only good for spawning a wolf. So don't
bother.
This area here is a massive mountain biome. We can check out.
Okay.
It's gonna be quite the. We're gonna need to build a boat over here, though.
I am in the course of breaking down the boat right now. So I will have this with me.
I'm going to check.
Here, hold on. I got to reposition it. It's starting to drift away. I just want to make sure I don't fucking lose anything to accidental deep water excursions.
Nope. Still no one's made a comment on my little Larry shack.
No, I saw that. You have, like, fucking glass windows and shit. What the fuck, Larry?
Yeah. My little Larry shack. My little Larry love shack.
I think I got everything.
Bone mass trophy on part of it now.
Yeah, I think I got
everything. I somehow lost my fucking wishbone. I had to go solo with it.
I am missing something. Oh, just the workbench. Cool. We're good.
Get fucked, Briggs.
This is claims farm improvement.
I guess it's time to scout some mountains.
Jesus. Couldn't you even go by the... by the pattern?
What pattern?
I did not see the pattern. I'll fix it. Did you not see the pattern on the bottom?
I do.
I can sense hidden objects. All right. You're going there, Alec.
There is another goat.
Oh, these lights don't need to be kept
have
up.
Have we nope. checked that?
What is this? Is this iron? Oh, no, this is black metal shit.
This is Dwemer.
Dwemer?
Yeah, has... yeah, no one... has shit? No one checked the one to the north? Or is that clear?
Listen, if we're dealing with Dwemer, someone better get me fucking ready.
I don't know, Lich. I'll run up there with you. Fuck it.
It's Diverger. Diverger.
Mistland shit.
Yeah, the Diverger, yeah. Sir, but
that'd be a nice touch. Yeah.
It's nice. It's
there's good. A ladder over here, Theo, so you don't have to run for the pig.
Yeah, I know. Consider this though. I am really stupid. there should be a way where you can, like, stress test your GPU, right, Val, and see if that makes any, like, if there's anything that causes it to ping.
Put your cultivator here.
Yeah, cultivator back in.
Bing, ding, 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 ding.
Wet and at night. Oh, lovely.
Yeah, you know me. I'm not one for patience sometimes.
I know there's silver there.
So anyway, Alanis Morissette fucking rules. And I just fisted a pig to death.
Brutal.
Yeah, it's metal. Yeah, I've been told I can't start Bloodborne until fucking Alfina's partner moves in. Which I guess is like whatever. Nah, but I also don't have time to get it on the schedule. Hey Larry, I found raspberries.
What, so like co-op run?
Nah, just a playthrough. Like, I have way too much shit on my fucking schedule anyway.
Her partner's co-op is like the least intuitive of all the...
Nah, I don't even have PlayStation Online. I'm like the weirdest streamer you know.
No way, her partner's moving in with her?
Yeah, their partner.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're...
It's all good. It's, hey, we're all kind of feeling it out as we go.
I forget that sometimes because I've known Alfina from way back. Right?
Yeah.
Initially.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I know. Hey, times have changed, and that's okay. As long as you're willing to change with them, that's it.
They, Ben, right?
Yep. Yeah, we got a lot of they, thems around
hey.
Here.
Hey. Feels like a nut.
I have found two wolves, gentlemen. There are two wolves outside of me.
No.
Yeah.
No.
There are two wolves. Both of them are fucking gay.
Fucking?
They are that direction. I am not going that direction.
There are two wolves inside. Going further with this would get me banned. come to hunt down
there
the
are now one wolf inside.
I have found the other one.
Oh, lovely.
It's all right. I just wish they fucking... Thank you.
Dead.
Yeah, for some reason they just still stun me. Way too often.
Well, they are handsome wolves.
Yeah, I just need a bigger shield, I'm pretty sure.
Like an iron shield or...
I probably should. I'm still using like a bronze buckler. That shit's wild.
Yeah, go to silver then, fuck it.
Yeah, nah, I don't need a silver shield yet. Iron sounds good the next time
bronze,
I'm back,
dude.
Though.
There is my old, fully leveled up iron shield. Check it
I took it. Take mine. It's the same thing. I wanted Alex because it was red and black.
I'm not getting any pings yet on the old wishboner. I forgot how annoying this can be.
Is there a fully upgraded one? I'll take it.
Oh, feel free.
Mine's only a level one.
Yeah, I traded a fully upgraded for a fully upgraded because it was a different color.
Everyone's got their wishbones equipped and shit, right?
Yep,
right.
I'm currently hunting a
deer. Oh, found another wolf. Coming your way.
Dead.
Mm. The silver, oh. Wait, oh, we got more silver. Holy shit, we made a run.
Yeah, we made a run from Mount Crab.
Is Crab done, though?
That's a great question. So it looks like someone did a little diggy-do here. Lich, behind. It's alright, I got it. I did my job for once. I'm almost dead, but I did my job. It's like me every day I log into work. Oh, I'm almost fucking dead, but I did my job. Bam, bam. No, we still haven't hit that one. That one's got like 45 minutes time to cook. Nah, dude.
So if any of you have seen the Netflix series Norseman,
oh, I started. It was too cringe for me. See, like The Office is funny sometimes, but then sometimes it's just like way too cringe and it makes me fucking channel.
It's I definitely got The Office vibes too. Don't worry, but it was off of it enough that I was able to enjoy it.
Ow, that was two in a row.
Yeah, there's a wolf over here by me, but I ain't fucking with it. I think this shit's actually fucking devoid of life. Which is so fucking weird. Maybe I'll just try re-equipping it.
Ow, ow, ow.
There is not a single trace of fucking silver on this godforsaken mountain. Wild. Devoid of life, much like me. True. Yeah, there's like a bunch of diggy doos, but no
like
silver.
There's a slave in that series who's just like super cheerful about his lot in life. Doesn't mind that he sleeps with the animals. Is happy to serve his lords. And he's just really funny.
That just sounds really cringe.
I mean, it is, but it's also funny.
You said there was a shield back at base, unless Larry yoinked it.
Yeah,
if not,
upgraded iron shield. Okay.
That's fine. If you want to use it, feel free. I'll just make a fresh one.
Fucking golem. Okay, I might die soon here. We'll see.
Yo, don't you have biomass? Just biomass that bitch.
I do. I'm running away from.
Yeah, iron mass that bitch.
Now I was able to use it.
Yo, fuck that troll to the right. Din 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 din. Yeah, almost, Larry.
Okay. Break down. Now I can focus on the freaking gold.
I got some thistle, Larry. We'll need it for sausage. I got more raspberries for you too.
We don't need raspberries. We need blueberries.
Oh fuck, dude! I don't know what to tell you.
Get the blueberries!
I just can't make them magically appear out of my fucking ass.
Oh, roll them down.
Would you want my poop blueberries anyway? That'd be really fucking weird, my guy.
I mean, technically, it's your server. Yeah, that.
I feel like I've definitely had this conversation with Shelby. Like, babe, would you love me if instead of poop came out of my butt, it was just like mint chocolate chip ice cream? She's like, I mean, I guess. And I'm like, well, would you eat it? And she's like, absolutely fucking not. Like, even if it was like clean and sanitized, like as it came out, she has no interest in my mint chocolate chip poopy. People like girls are real bad because they'll just like roll over in the middle of the night and like, babe, would you still love me if I was a worm? And I'm just like, listen, if I shit pure mint chocolate chip ice cream, would you have any interest in eating it? Because like I would, I don't give a shit. I'm like this self-generating mint chocolate chip ice cream machine.
Okay, there's a lot of silver. There's a lot of silver on the motor.
Okay, I will build the boat and get the fuck out there. Unless you were smart enough to bring.
Oh, I forgot. We still have a boat. We still have a boat of plane space. I mean,
I teleported out here.
Okay, you teleported out there? There was an existing teleporter.
Way back. There's
an existing
card.
Where is it? Which one? Motor Shore.
Motor Shore, yeah.
One sec.
We're gonna have to run up. Longboat out there eventually. I think there's only a carve out there.
Yeah, oh, absolutely. Oh, sure.
Just yoink.
Carve, and that's it.
Oh, look, it's a wallet.
Yay.
Okay, so which teleporter is it, Alec?
It's called Motor Thor.
Okay. I'll try and get there.
I'll be hitting the map soon.
I definitely have been.
So,
where the fuck
there's some silver on there already from this, but I'll be
I don't have it, but I'll fucking I'll give it a poke. Has anyone seen my vape? Which one of you stole my vape?
It was Larry.
Don't fuck steal my vape, Larry.
There's still more silver at fucking Crab Shack.
Okay.
Crab.
That's fine. Fucking mine it up and fucking toss it in the shack and we'll clear it.
Crab Shack. Big Crab Shack.
Fuck you, skeletons.
I love how simplistic North.
Oh, there's a troll here. Being a troll. I think.
I see Quinn's tag. Oh, that's Quinn of the Forest. Never mind. Carry on. I saw blue and I thought I saw a troll, but no, that's.
Oh yeah,
Quinn.
This troll be fucking shit up.
Oh, there is a troll here.
Yep, I did the correct thing and I just ran around it because I ain't got fucking time for it.
I was afraid I was gonna die from fall damage there.
Always a legitimate concern, you know.
Help.
Yeah, no, I don't have anything over there. That's weird. Mm-hmm.
Maybe I should hit there.
Oh, there is just a ton of guys right there.
Oh, a troll took my bait station. I built a bait station for the highway.
Oh, nice. I appreciate it.
It consists of stone, boxes for building in case, and torches to keep the shit away. So that's what that giant, like, flame tower lighthouse thing is. It's the base station. Apparently it's also pretty good at, like, putting fire.
Okay, let's see. I forgot I was making tea, so I'm gonna take care of that really quick. Cause I'm a thirsty boy. I am a thirsty boy. I drink and I drink and I drink and I drink.
All right, so what portal are we going down to?
Border store.
Yeah. So if you check the map table, it'll show a few things, and I'm gonna be updating it a bit with more. You might want to make a second portal for some of this more southern stuff because it's a bit far away from all the other shit.
There's also a second portal in the base just to get to the second floor more easily. It's called Turnip. Guess where it leads. I figured having two portals in the base would be more convenient to exit in and out of when it's clogged than having one to Southwest Depot. So I did some portal remapping.
Oh, God damn it. Of course there's a fucking golem there.
Hit it. We're not killing the fuckers. Nobody but Quinn is.
I already killed one. Oh, hey, egg. There are plenty of egg on Mortar's continent. We don't need to bring any over here.
Yeah, I figured. This spawn settings kind of a little crazy, babe.
Alright, tea time, motherfuckers. I am thirsty as a son.
Turn my mug warmer on.
Little bit of tea and crumpets in the tea time? Tea time?
I am getting my shit rocked from this wolf.
Good.
Elevation was killing me. Oh boy, that's coming right towards me.
Adapt or die, Lich!
Okay, I did end up killing that golem.
Dad, I haven't taught the tea kettle to fill itself yet. Definitely tell I'm getting tired, though. That cooking stream took a fucking shit ton out of me. Because I left my vape out there again. But anyway, I started fucking blasting, right? Because I figured that's what I should be doing. I should be blasting. Oh, 15 silver already? Ayo, let's go. I think I'm going to do the smart... Oh, there's already a dock out here? Cool. I'm just going to throw the fucking boat down then. There we go. And it didn't crush anything. Nice. I don't need these stupid things. Get the fuck out of my face. Alright. This will be exclusively for marking silver, I guess. Yeah, for some reason it doesn't ping over. Yo, yo, irasaimasu, yo. Okay.
Check
the status of this tea.
I'm hitting dirt.
Thank you. Can I tell you how enjoyable it is to be a lazy sack of shit with this fucking tea kettle? I was wondering why this also isn't tracking. That would be this one. I'm glad to see that's not working. There we go. Now it's working properly. Okay, tea's ready.
Here, B.
I'm ready to dive up.
Let's go.
How we doing out here, y'all? Y'all doing okay? Hopefully having a nice comfy time exploring with us. I am coming up the mountain.
I am hauling a stack of ore back to the boat.
Hell yeah.
Going back to chats, it's the first time I've looked at it for a bit. I mean, your first problem is playing those. Don't add.
Nah, I see that stupid fucking golem. I'm not getting a single fucking ping, which is wild.
I'm getting a ping, I'm not getting silver though.
Oh.
Halfway into this rock. I think this ping is a myth.
Oh, it's a fucking deep dive.
It's a deep dive into rock.
Ugh. Oh, worst case scenario, there's fucking 15 silver. We'll put it in the boat and I'll fucking drag it somewhere else. It's not
well,
like...
on the plus side, there's plenty of stone to build with.
Is that a giant ice cave?
Yep. Be careful in those. There are powerful enemies.
I'm a powerful enemy.
Oh, the fucking the fire breathers?
Yeah.
Are basically fire breathing Fenrings. I killed a few of them, but the fire resist obviously is not something we have yet. So our planes found this a little bit better.
Oh.
They're iffy.
I'm getting a ping.
I have to hug rock to even see what I'm digging.
Of course there is.
Okay, I definitely think I found something here.
That's definitely a good base location for the mountains. Yeah, I found 1, 2, 3, 4 silver down in like this area in the mountain. In addition to a cave and so like that's definitely at least three things on this. If you want me to ping a silver up by you, there's one here.
Yeah, that's the one I gotta be picking up on.
So there are like three around where you are and to the north. One is directly north of the egg. I've uncovered all of the ones in question. So if you look for the little dug pits without having the
yeah, it's definitely somewhere here.
Yeah, there are.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Very nice.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you see the area I dug into.
Yeah, I was. It's. It always takes me a little bit to warm up to finding silver again, for sure. Yeah, I'm trying to dig it out there.
So like if we wanna put a base down here in
the So there is that fucking there's that massive stone fucking building right to the fucking north of me here. That's actually not a bad call because it's already like half built.
Oh yeah. Definitely not. We have options, though. Like, multiple options. That's a good thing.
I'm just trying to make a nice little clean pit here. With a smooth entrance and exit.
MTV would be very happy with me for $90.
Yeah, they'll fucking be excited.
Anyone want some red juice or Fenris hair?
I am out here trying to clear this silver vein. Well, this one got one of them legs.
Yo, what's up, kitty? It's going pretty okay.
Right. You missed a really awesome cooking stream earlier. How have y'all been doing tonight? Hopefully well. Y'all don't know Sasha and Roy. Check them out. Fucking the sweetest of beans.
Okay,
and their cats are really drink. Fucking awesome. Looks like we're hitting night soon.
Yep.
Part of me wants to, I don't, if y'all want to come towards me, we could try and make a base and survive the night, perhaps?
I got a Drake trophy.
I'm just hauling stone down.
Sure.
I couldn't find silver up there to save my life.
I definitely have silver here.
We always need silver.
Stone okay. is always nice to have, though.
Oh shit, there's another one around here.
You always get stone from my castle.
I went through a lot of it.
And another egg.
Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. I did not bring any wood with me, and now I will pay the price for my fucking insolence.
Two Drake trophies now.
I might do the thing I did for Crab Shack and sell Smith iron and bronze over for a little home. Or copper, whatever we need to make a forge and stone spent enough to repair level 2 smelting and repair the stoneworks from constant damage.
That tree is literally going down the mountain. Yeah, I made a really good pizza and some like faux apple wonton fritter pies. Fuck, I found two wolves. I'm hoping that they can't climb properly. So that's my only hope, is they don't know how to fucking climb.
As a lot of dwarves, why are you all here?
I don't think the wolves can climb.
Bro, we got some 10 locks meat. Let's put that shit on the fire.
I have lit the wolf on fire. I have lit the other wolf on fire.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Oh, it's fine. There's three wolves inside. They're not going to be able to deal with me because, like, wolves can't fucking climb. So I'm just going to slowly pick them off with my fucking fire arrows. No, fuck. They'll fuck off. They'll figure it out.
Fuck me, fuck off. Fuck.
Yeah, see, there's one wolf dead. Easy. There is a one-star wolf if you want to fuck with it, though.
Not on this continent.
Yeah.
Because we already have a one-star wolf.
Yeah, it was really good. The pizza was made entirely from scratch. I put the dough together. And it is a cheddar. It was a young raw cheddar. Some Vidalia onions.
I mean, I might just
some pork sausage. A little bit of sage and rosemary, and a drizzle of maple syrup. As weird as that sounds, it was really fucking good. It's really good. There's some leftovers if y'all are hungry. The dough was beautiful, just fucking perfect.
In fact, I think that's gonna be my project once I recover fully from COVID.
Oh yeah, I forgot I dug a pit. So yeah, fuck that. Rip that wolf. All right, now I can build a door, which is literally all I need to stay safe. It's just build the door. That's it. It is officially secure.
Ben, could you register my bits, please?
There we are.
Yep, there we go. That's it. I have someplace safe to stay tonight. Wowee.
Well, let's put a roof.
There.
Let's put a roof up.
God.
Yeah, there's tons of rocks I can grab. I'm just mildly.
I beat the absolute fucking shit out of the ground when I was going to hit a goal.
Actually, I can just get my rocks now.
Get your rocks off.
Yeah, I'm getting my rocks in rather. What do I need? 5 for a campfire?
Like that.
I am sheltered. I fucking wish.
Okay, I'm heading back to base, or at least to the teleporter. I'll update the map.
I also need 2 wood. Son of a bitch. There's the Drake.
I have a wolf trophy, 2 Drake trophies, some meat, some fangs, some pelts, and I found a bunch of shit. So I'd call that a success.
That's a Fenris. He's dead now.
Actually, because the ledge portal.
Oh, fuck. There's a wolf. And I'm getting stun locked.
That is not a portal.
There was a wolf. Sorry about your. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck obsidian. Need my wood. Fuck a pine cone. Alright, I can now build. Oops. A campfire.
That is a trench.
Oh, found a wolf again. It's alright. What I can do is come inside and fucking close the door. Goodbye, wolf. Never a problem. Look at that. We have a campfire now.
Bitch, I sent you back to the portal.
Hey, Larry.
Hey.
I found berries. Blueberries.
Nice, blueberries. Alec. Nice. Good job, buddy.
That's the best.
All right, and we got a working roof.
Nice. Well, at least we get, like, shelter. It's like one comfort or something. Oh, something like that. That wolf's gonna break down that door.
Don't worry, I'm repairing his everything.
Might be able to hit it from up here. Oh wait, never mind. You put a roof on the place. This dickhead.
We're not interested in what you are selling. Ow.
Fucking long night out here already. I forgot how awful, like, mountain nights can be. Yeah, there's another wolf out here already. Oh, good. It's a one star. I'm bringing it back for us, Quinn.
Yeah, this is kind of why I made beds at, Mount Crab for taming that one wolf.
Oh my god, dude. They're just fucking non-stop. They everywhere. I'm just gonna sit here. It'll
Larry,
be
I love you.
I should heal up better.
Hey, what did I do?
We made more onions.
Larry, I need onions, my guy.
What? I need more onions, yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Don't taste the cat, boy. It's awkward.
What?
Yes,
onions, yeah?
I mean, you can, but that'll cost you.
Wolf skewers. We've been in bad need of, like...
Yeah, we had some left, but there's definitely more onions now.
Yes, I love you for it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you. Sure. It's all tough, man. Shit.
God damn it. This is such a fucking jam, dude.
Thanks to the Romans calling it Argenta.
Alright, Grey Wolf, you gotta die.
Yeah, we definitely need onions. I don't mind spending, like, forever making onion soup if we get any.
There's more onions. I made.
Okay, cool. I'll do that when I get back. I'm gonna basically. I'm gonna run this until I obviously have my ship break, so I'll have to come back anyway. Yeah, like this vein up here is one of those ones that just keeps crawling.
I believe it.
You got a crawler.
Oh, and if you ever get pulled up, I can just drag you with my harpoon.
Yeah, it's good to know we still have that technology kicking around. Listen, I wish I pooped mint chocolate chip ice cream. That would be such a fucking hit. People would love me more.
I'm pretty sure Mary probably
hates. Oh yeah, I forgot. The fucking wishbone takes the place of the strength belt. There we go. Another 150 weight capacity. Ding, ding, ding.
I found a slight flaw of basic.
Listen, Quinn and I have a bitchin' little bachelor pad up here. Y'all are missing out.
Keo, would you be adverse to a full set of Fenris armor?
I don't know what the fuck that is.
Move, get it.
Yep. It's upgraded troll armor.
Yeah. I would use it if there's no use for it, because I'm still rocking troll.
The mountain level troll armor.
I think we might have wolves near us. I just heard wolf noise.
I'm gonna take a moment here. Grab a drink.
No, maybe it was just me hearing shit.
Take a leap. Hit the map, so if you want to head back at any point, do that. You'll see all of the silver that I've hit.
Oh, yeah, I'm fucking full. Oh, I also have 24 stone. Hold on, let me throw that down the mountain.
I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down to this meadow that I found down here and create a secondary base with a portal. But I'm going to do that once I get back.
More silver, baby. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to mine the rest, carry the rest of this. That's for fucking sure.
Alright, let me make a chest.
Don't save 30.
Yeah, feel free to make a chest, and then we can just kind of alter shit and drag it around. I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this. My pickaxe broke, so fuck it.
What in the way of crafting stations would you want out there? Probably an iron thing and,
Yeah, I definitely can't carry anymore, but I'll go sweep up, and this'll have to hold, like, 3 for now. Let's go 5. I don't know how many are up there, but I definitely want to maximize what I can carry down.
Oh, so wait, cubes.
Yes. 26, 45. Cool. I am maxed out and there's still shit.
Oh god, it went off the board.
What? Oh. I found some fir cones. That's stone. That's wood. Yeah, this is all wood, resin, fiber, and bullshit.
I had a spare pickaxe I was gonna give to you, but then
oh, that I did not see. I do see this wolf here, though. That is prohibiting my escape.
Grab some pork materials.
Okay, so we can definitely take the fucking back way up here, that's for sure.
Copper.
That is,
That is, not something we're gonna be able to get in short order.
That is definitely.
No, I gotta run a boat over. But, I'm. Right, it's worth me taking a little boat ride because I can do that on a car with, 2 iron. I think the defense of a hut up there.
At some point, somewhat soon, we should probably have someone go to a swamp area with a certain spawner and farm some cores.
Yeah,
Yeah.
I mean, you can't really, you can't spawn them. You just gotta go in and out.
Yeah, but the point remains, you can get a bunch of them pretty quickly.
Well, the good news is I'm bringing home a bunch of assorted menagerie. And I already have one full stack of silver. Excuse me, for the boat. So that's a positive, right? So anyway, about pooping mint chocolate chip ice cream.
Why can you bring it up? You really just kind
of, I don't know. Chris is talking about me pooping mint chocolate chip ice cream.
It's actually a net negative for energy to recycle it in that way.
I like when also fish just show up on the boat.
Also a net negative in a nutrients and calories.
Yeah, fucking K. Oh, I do have your pickaxe, son of a bitch. The issue is now I am carrying too much fish. All right, well, there we go. They all ended up on me, which is kind of a good thing, but also kind of a bad thing. I wish I would have known this about 2 to 3 minutes ago. However, I mean, I couldn't carry more anyway, so. Oh, well, that sucks. It's called a callback. Listen, I wish I got those from fucking people that I applied to. I'd play the sad air horn, but like, I don't even know anymore. Here, I'll hit it. I'll hit it just for you. Like, how sad and depressing does that sound? It's like the world's saddest ship toot. My Xbox is broken and I've no spliff to tote. Sad days.
Honestly, my Xbox is probably broken.
Yeah.
And my original Xbox is absolutely just slightly broken. Because the,
It's a really powerful lyric, I will say. Like, I gotta give Celador credit. That's a good one.
No, my OG Xbox has a broken power button, so I literally have to...
Oh, fuck me.
Unplug it.
I have a wolf on my butt. I'm coming up the mountain. I have two wolves on my butt coming up the mountain.
You'll be coming up the
mountain. I assume you're ahead of me, Quinn?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, yeah, these things... I made a desperate jump to safety.
Anyone mind me making a driver bow?
Oh, they're here, dude.
I already built one for myself.
Oh god, the Raylon.
I'm still rocking a fine wood.
For the love of Pete, man.
I was until then.
We bitched about Keogh. We bitched about Keogh and his armor.
He's still using a fine wood bow.
Yeah, you goddamn right I am. I'm fucking in-fucking fallible, baby.
Alright.
It works just, honestly, a fine with bow with passable arrows would just fine against grace.
All right, Keogh, inside this chest, this is a gift for you.
Listen, I am out here doing fucking God's work. I'm gonna go fucking mining in a blizzard, because, you know, I'm fucking, I keep it motherfucking G. I don't feel rested anymore, Mr. Stark.
Anyway, I'm running down to
yes.
Secondary base.
Oh, okay. I am very quickly running out of. I'm running out of spaces.
Yeah, we gathered a whole fuck ton of ducks.
What are you excited about, Larry?
It was either that or a duck.
Oh, that hurt.
It was definitely one of the two. But but yeah, I had some fun climbing the trees with my construction.
Except for a bit.
Yeah. It's one of the things that I kind of enjoy. Like I mentioned there, like, I also got a whole bunch of buildings. I grabbed overall probably like 3-ish stacks of that. Oh, hey Larry.
Hey, Blueberry.
Oh yeah, damn, Larry blueberries. Found blueberries. Yeah, let's go.
Hell yeah.
Yo, did you, I don't know if you just saw that flash across the screen, Chris. I just got a little read that said unloading unused assets.
Yo, this asset.
No, no, dude, that's... No, that's super handy, because that means the game just decided you haven't used this in a while. I'm unloading it, which in the end makes it run faster. Also, I've noticed a distinct lack of like rubber banding, even though Quinn and I are like right next to each other. Like, it normally gets really squirrely when we're like right next to each other. I don't know if like maybe there was an update or, oh, that was rude. Or something like that, but it seems like it's a lot more friendly.
I'm in an ocean in a storm. I'm going with the wind.
Active peers. I, for some reason, am no longer admin, which is fucking weird. But like, our active instances are absurdly fucking low. The other thing is send receive is also like double what it used to be for whatever reason. It's still not mind blowing by any shape of the imagination, but like it's higher.
Alright, this seems to be the end of it.
I think that might be all the silver out this bitch. Yeah, no, it's weird. That's a weird new thing I've never seen it do. Unloading unused assets.
It's literally made the game run faster since I've seen it.
Yeah.
Friendly fire enabled.
Oh, wait, let me swap some shit around here. I mean, if you think you can drag me the entire way. Friendly fire is enabled. Oh yeah, I'm kind of stuck on this lip here. Okay, good call.
Blizzard in this bitch, buddy.
Yep.
Ow.
Yeah, just definitely take your time. Like, I can still move as I need to, like, if we get stuck. Which I'm basically just expending stamina to just kind of, like, get myself unstuck.
Yo, what's good, Mira?
Fucking windy out here.
It always windy.
The winds are good for me though.
Ow, ow, come on. Shit.
Boulder South is connected. I am working on finishing the river structure. It's not gonna be anything fancy, just...
Yeah, what's going on, Emmy? How are you?
Get some level 3.
Y'all have a good day today so far. I'm gonna need you to keep pulling, Chief.
Yeah,
I'm getting taken on walkies.
So Ben, body out of ya.
Excuse you?
Body out of ya.
I don't know what you're saying, Larry.
Well, little no, Billy God?
Nah.
Lil Uzi Vert.
I'm familiar with him, but he's not a rapper I've ever heard
of. I just want to rock.
Oh, fuck that swamp. Fuck that.
Yeah, and it's like not even a good swamp.
There's another subpar swamp down to the south.
Oh, God. We disconnected. Yeah.
Not like any more where you disconnect the box. Fine. Still here. Maybe, wait, did you lose internet?
Y'all got internet? Bruh,
yeah, I'm... Bring me back to the dial-up days.
Yo, I'm a big fan. I got stuck on a tree. I tried to move in time, but I was a little slow. Like, I can still move. Listen, we are so close to the boat, and I have 38 stamina, which is enough. We get to the dock, I can climb onto the boat, probably. Alexa, turn on Freya light.
Alexa, tell me a story.
Damn it. There we go. Down to 30.
Why don't you go to the set and like charge up on energy first?
Nah, it's fine. All I gotta do is get to the boat, use the ladder, and here we go. We're good. We have almost a third filled boat.
Human released.
Yeah, boy. All right. So that is one silver mine that is clopped out. Alec, you got any other places up there?
Tons.
Okay. So I'm going to start pinging.
Okay. I'll label as such.
So the first one is right here.
Okay.
There is a nice little structure just to the east of that.
Okay, I think that one might be the one, Quinn. Spot.
There's another one here.
Trying to mark it, but it's not working.
It's all right. I can drag us up there, and then we can, I'd say, probably work on the structure first.
And here?
Because they're all kind of in a central line. And that's a pretty straight shot up, down, and it looks here? Like. That one's going to involve a cliff.
All of those are at least partially in cover.
Dug out.
So you'll be able to find them.
Okay. Wait, then, okay.
I think you found...
yeah, the one in the south we picked.
You found this one?
Yeah, that one's already cleared.
So there's one other up here just north of it.
Okay, I didn't find that one. That's on me. Did you dig that out or no?
I dug it out. It is separate. There's also an egg right there. You probably saw it already.
Yeah, okay.
Another silver deposit right here.
Damn. All right, you want to go back south or, like, east here, Quinn?
I'm bringing up...
I'll leave it up to you.
I'm bringing up, like, materials to establish a structure.
Let's go back south, I guess. Finish clearing that out, because we already have, like, a structure set up there.
Oh, don't forget to turn friendly fire off so I don't accidentally kill you.
Yep. Listen, everyone needs exercise. I will say probably after this mining pick, I'm gonna have to head back to one, repair shit, and two, restock on food. And then make some onion soup, which shouldn't take too long, because I know that's what we're like hurting on. So if there's onions, I'll sit in front of the fire for
your
a minute
onions.
Or two.
The onion man.
Yeah. I'm a good soup maker, what can I say? I made some fucking Manischewitz fucking nice bean soup earlier this week. Sheesh. Sheesh, dog. Oh, fucking let that sit simmer for like 4 fucking hours. Ayo.
I haven't had Manischewitz since I was in...
Like, yeah, I don't know what it was. Like, I looked at it at the supermarket. It was, like, in a packet. I was like, you know what? I've not had, like, a good fucking Jewish dish in a hot minute. Let me fucking get on this shit real quick.
They eat brisket all the time. Fuck it.
Nah, I mean, like a traditional John. I don't know why. I was just feeling it.
Is brisket a traditional
John? Not really. I mean, it depends on how you feel.
Right here. Kills, look. Right, oh. Right next to me.
Yeah, there's a wolf on me, just as a heads up. There's two. Providing over.
Fucking three wolves.
There we go. Get the distraction going. The fucking... There was definitely an early sale on corned beef cabbage. Or corned beef brisket. I grabbed me a small one of them and a nice little cabbage while I was out today. Drake.
What's the move?
Man, fuck you. You're the worst thing to come out of Canada in ages.
I'm sorry.
No, Drake, not you.
Yeah, Drake is just...
First name child, second name groomer.
He's fucking boring, too. His music is not interesting.
I liked him more. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I can't say that. I was going to say something. I realized I can't go around fucking saying that. It was definitely a Degrassi joke, if anyone wants to fucking pick up what I was putting down. But nah, like, such hostilities. I mean, he's just a really shitty person. Like, I take a very dim view on people that get, like, mad hype when a girl turns 18. Like, it's just fucking weird, dog. Especially because he's in his 30s. Like, that's
he's
just, like, a...
person and a shitty artist, too.
Yeah. Everyone calls him out for having ghostwriters, and he, like, never proves them wrong.
I do not give a shit about, like, his fandom for the rappers. I rooted for them to a certain extent... when they won. They beat the team that I wanted to win it all that year at that point when they had the miracle shot in Kawhi. But, like, I was totally okay with it. Like, okay, yeah, Raptors, they haven't won one. Cool, yeah.
Yeah, but Bro thinks he's on the fucking team. Bro ain't on the fucking team, yeah. Dog.
No, he is not. He is like Jack Nicholson for them. If Jack Nicholson was more than just a super fan.
Jack Nicholson's like a decent guy, if I recall, too, though.
So Jack Nicholson is like a Lakers super fan.
Yes, yes, he is.
He doesn't go to absurd extremes about it like Drake does. Like, he doesn't become a nuisance.
Yeah, that was my biggest issue. Like, you have no business being on the court in the middle of a professional sporting event, dude. Sit the fuck down. This comes as someone who is an athlete and a spectator. So, like, I don't know. It's sports are fucking lame, but, like, at least have respect for the actual athletes out there and, like, let them work the way they're supposed to, you know?
There's only one super fan I have respect for, and its team actually has respect for him as well, and they gave him a ring for one of their MVPs, for one of their title shots. And I forget who it is, because some name...
I am full up. I'm going to run back.
Me too.
My favorite super fan is John Dorenboss. That's a great story.
I don't remember the team name either.
Oh, I vaguely remember John Dorenboss.
Yeah, so John Dorenboss was the Eagles, like, long snapper for, like, literally decades.
It's Toronto Raptors and it's Navi Batah.
Oh, yeah, that dude's actually pretty fucking cool. But yeah, Thornboss was the snapper for long snapper special teams guy for the Eagles for like fucking a decade and a half, right? And the year before they win the Super Bowl, they fucking trade him. And lo and behold, during his physical, because like normally when you trade someone, they're like, all right, you know, get a physical, just make sure the trade clears. So there's nothing like sinister going on. Well, they figured out that homie had a fucking massive defect in his fucking heart, like to the point where if someone would have like smashed into him at normal speed during a play, he would have like fucking died before he hit the ground, like massive aortic aneurysm type deal. So he had to fucking, I think he actually still played a year, but like he had to take a year off because they had to fucking basically cut him open and put his heart together proper. And of course, that's the year the Eagles end up winning a Super Bowl. But they ended up sending him a fucking Super Bowl ring anyway. They're like, hey, you put enough time in with the team and like, this is like, there's all sorts of weird stuff going on, but like he was super cool about it. Cause like, if he wouldn't have been traded, he would have fucking died on the field that year. So like, it's the one time playing a very physical contact sport ended up saving someone's life. Maybe not like, maybe not metaphysically, but actually.
He was there for like 18 fucking
years. He was there for a very long time.
Because I legitimately remember
he actually made quite a few like special teams, like really big plays over the years.
Yeah, but I like as a kid, sometimes long snappers would show up on your football rosters in like the old Maddens.
Yeah, in like a really weird position. Like, they're like the fourth string quarterback. Yo, speaking of, what up, Palmer?
And then it was like John Dornbos.
Yo, thank you for 35 months, brother. How are you going?
I watched games and then, oh, he's a long snapper.
Yeah.
And the game just doesn't handle that. Okay. And that was way back, like, around the turn of the millennium.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, he was with the Eagles for ages.
Dude, it seems like it's such a simple job. You just stand there and snap the ball. It's really tough. Like, if you ever want to see a team struggle, look at what happens like when their long snapper gets hurt and they have to use like a backup or they don't have an actual backup. It's bad, dude. Like it's basically every punt is basically either a blocked punt or like the shittiest kick you've ever seen.
So long snapping
is a fucking art as much as a science.
It is, absolutely. So what it is you have to get the ball from an awkward as
just
hell
chilling?
Position.
Fuck yeah, dude. Same.
Snapped.
Had a nice little cooking stream today, doing some Valheim. I'm still waiting for that 7 days to die update. So hopefully sometime this year we'll get it and I'll start putting it on this server and we'll dive back into that. Because I'm itching for it too.
And then you have to worry about, okay, am I long snapping for a kick or
yo,
a
get some rest, Bell. Thanks for hanging out, homie. Let me know if you need help like troubleshooting or diagnosing that GPU
is a
issue.
Shorter distance and you want it to be lower. A punt is
oh, Quinn, you're not here anymore.
Higher. So it takes a whole lot of adjustment. It's something that I did try a little bit myself, just, you know, for the lack of it. It's not easy to do it.
I died. I died.
I've got to leave and go to bed right now.
Yeah, no, do your thing. Have a good one. I'm going to recover my corpse.
Oh, I probably left at a really bad time then.
It's, yeah, dude, that's wild.
Here.
I fucking hate wolves.
I can help you in a little bit.
I just need to grab myself, like, a frost resist potion. I'm going to run my ass up there and grab it.
I just need to eat food and do the same.
Alright, have a good night, everyone.
Good night.
Hey. If anything, we can depend on Larry.
What?
Larry, get your ass up there.
What? What? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. You know who, you know who I would love to hate, but actually isn't a bad dude? Fucking Usher. Raymond.
Usher. Yeah, yeah.
Like, he would be so fucking easy to hate on. And, like, you know it. Well, like, as it turns out, he's actually a pretty legit dude. And Lil Jon. Like, it'd be so easy to hate on Lil Jon or T-Pain. They're, like, both really fucking awesome guys.
Yeah, like, for the longest time, I considered T-Pain a laughingstock, but I learned a little bit about him. I was like...
Yeah, as it turns out, he's, like, really cool. He's, like, really active in giving back to the community. And he's, like, real... He's, a legit MLG, like, fucking gamer. Like, dude's got fucking chops.
And, also Chameleonaire. Well,
yeah,
talking about people who like he had that one big hit, but he's like, all right, I earned all this money, let's invest it, and he's making more and more money, and he's smart about it.
Mm-hmm.
So shout outs to him too. But back to T-Pain, like going to AGBQ 17, I think it was. I carpooled with a local guy who was mostly an SSX tricky runner. And
a T-Pain enthusiast?
No, he was just like a black guy and more in tune with that kind of culture than I am, kind of by default, because I'm a white metalhead.
Yeah, you're a white dude from fucking Michigan. Not named Marshall Mathers.
But like, we just spent most of the trip talking, and T-Pain was one of the things that came up, and he's like, yeah, he's actually a really good singer, you should check it out. And later on I did. I'm like, yeah,
he just like had like a time in his life where he was like really into using auto-tune. Like, once you get past that, it's like he's actually pretty like he does have some fucking real chops. And he knows how to put together a fucking catchy song. I can't take that away from him.
So yeah, absolutely, props to him. Okay, let's drive stone for that.
World saving 30. Yo, what up, Brimstone? How are you? Stream goes pretty darn well. I hope you're having a good one. Chris, I live in a very altered state of reality 90% of the time, to be honest. You get used to it, though. I operate more on instinct than on observation sometimes. It's very terrifying when I do shit like that. It took Shelby like years to kind of get used to the way I operate in like sleepless mode. That it. Yeah, the wolves suck, Mira. I fucking hate wolves.
Okay.
Yeah, that's basically how I feel about 90% of this. Oh, alright, I guess.
The south base here is set up. I'm going to scout for places to...
Just winding down? Yeah, I feel ya. It's 2:32 right
that's
now.
That's why it looks fucking weird. I put that in the wrong game. Anyway, I'll fix this, and then I'll, find a... Place where you can dock the boat more towards the south.
Portal materials to border.
I already built one down here. Check the map.
I'm talking about for like border.
Yeah, I know. I can do that actually.
I'm free to make it like comfy for repairs and shit.
So you want it like up on the mountain? Do you have portal shit, or do you need me to place a portal and then bring additional portal shit out? Okay, got it. I will be there in a couple minutes.
Oh, this is more barren than I thought.
Dig a hole.
If you're talking about the place, I think, is because it's pretty close to Mordor itself.
Yeah, but it's gonna take some stone work.
Oh, for sure. Like, to actually fortify it, but to put the portal down initially, it'll be fine. This.
Fucking of course. Don't age check you like that, bitch, please. This entire stream has been one giant age check. It's a bunch of fucking... This entire stream has just been a bunch of fucking washed up 30-somethings with bad backs talking about how music used to be good. Literally, in its entirety, from start to fucking finish.
You're not wrong.
I feel like Fatman started this because I tweeted something about speedrunning CC and they just put... They responded with, when you're not running the correct CC, with a picture of the fucking sun from Chrono Cross. And I was like, oh god, no, I don't want to fucking run that. You will not be called out like this. Listen, I'm a good boy, Brimstone. I'm a very good boy, whether you want to acknowledge that fact or not.
Okay, I've called the portal Motor Moon, and I'm heading
no.
out to you.
What do you mean, no? You're not my supervisor, I think. I know you're not my dad, though. My dad went to bed earlier. I am sinful? Yes, I am. That's part of my charm, actually.
Climbing the mountain.
Coming down the mountain. Congratulations, if you know that song, how do your knees feel right now?
Not the greatest.
Yeah, dude, I fucking feel you. I'm sitting like a goddamn gremlin. It's awful. Jane's Addiction was another fucking wild one. They were so cool, but at the same time, so fucking weird. I generally blame fucking Dave Navarro, even though, as it turns out, he's probably, like, the most normal out of any of them.
He probably is, like, him or me.
Perry Farrell's kind of fucking weird.
Perry Farrell is, like, he's legit one of the weirdest people.
But, like, he's done so much good stuff at the same time. Like, not just music-wise. He fucking Lollapalooza.
He's done a lot of good things, a lot of weird things, and he's done a lot of drugs, which have led to some of the worst things he's ever done, which I won't get into here because it's bad. But, not like assaulting people bad, but like...
Just weird.
Very weird, and drugs plus grief goes to bad places, okay? I'll leave it at that.
Yeah. You turned 35 this year, you're washed up. I mean, I also run on a lot of caffeine, nicotine, and spite. Like, legitimately, I have to listen every day to the line, huh, spite's the only thing that's kept him going. And, like, I'm starting to have trouble differentiating between if that's a video game or just the way I live my life.
This July, I turned 35, so... Yeah, I'm there too.
Listen, I don't think it gets that. You're gonna turn what, Larry?
39.
39. Listen, it's
almost 40, baby.
Yeah, like here's the deal. Like as long as you're like taking care of yourself, like
I'm
it's.
Not.
Yeah, like you need to. Like.
I'm definitely. I've gained. I'm almost. I'm pushing 400 now. Getting fatter.
Fucking
all day.
Time to fucking cut down on the shit and get back to exercise.
I had a taco pizza today and then some Chinese food.
Ugh.
I started pushing 200 and I kind of cut back, so I'm holding steady at like just barely over 100.
I haven't been 200 since high school.
It's time, Larry. It's only gonna get worse the older you get, dog.
Taking away. Moments that make up a dull day.
Wolves, fuck off. I just got my body back, and I finished mining, so you can take a fucking long walk off a short pier. Nah, it's okay, Brim. I, like, get you, dude. Like, I also run on absurd amounts of stimulants and little to no sleep. I am not a very good 9-to-5, well, technically 8-to-5 normal person office job haver. Mainly because I think working is bullshit, and it's not in, like, the millennial sense. Like, I don't want to work for a living. Like, I enjoy doing things that actively engage me and promote me making creative solutions for problems. But, like, I fucking hate corporate bullshit America. It's all fucking... It's all shitty fucking rich dudes, like, trying to fuck each other while they all take turns fucking the rest of the workers, and it just burns me out. Oh my god, dude. I am so far away from the mountain. Go fuck someone.
What the hell? That did no fucking damage.
My guy, I have literally run halfway around the fucking mountain. Eat shit and die. For real, Wolf, fuck off, dude.
I'm using flinthead arrows, no fucking wonder.
Yo, what up, Mia?
Did you drop a pike up here, Lynch?
Oh my god.
Because I literally just picked up a pike from the mountain.
Fuck that wolf, dude. I'm a fucking fuck his mother. Right in the mouth. That was some bullshit. I also don't want to talk about how much food I've eaten today. It's quite embarrassing. How I be? I be pretty okay. I tired. I'm trying to convince Brim he should call me a good boy. He should just say it, you know? That's what I'm thinking. You know, just say it. How about you? I hope you had a good one, friend. I did wrap up a terrific cooking stream. Like, I'm so fucking amped that I was able to make a pizza all by myself for the first time in a very long time, start to finish.
Almost the missile. Well, you know what? We know-